All right, can you believe it is almost Thanksgiving? I think it's unbelievable. Well, in the Newsnine kitchen today, we are making kind of a Thanksgiving dish if you are maybe only having a small gathering at your house. Luca Paris from Luca's Mediterranean Cafe, located in Keene, joins us. So you are serving up some kind of veal cutlets, or turkey cutlets.
Well, think about Thanksgiving, and if you can't do it for a big party, right, but you don't want to cook a whole bird or what have you,
right,
let's go turkey cutlets, bring it down to sides, Thanksgiving dinner for two, you'll get all the same feel of it, and it's really easy. What you could do is you could buy cutlets or the tenders at the supermarket. They're ready. You don't have to buy the whole bird and then cut it down. And then what I do is I take them, I pound them out slightly, so I pound it out, and then I put in flour that's been seasoned with salt and pepper, an egg wash, and then here I have an almond crust. This is an almond and panko breadcrumb crust, and that's what we're doing on here.
And the almonds in here, are they already toasted?
I toast them a little bit ahead of time, just to get some more flavor, and then we toast them again into the sauce. And then what I do is I take this almond breadcrumb crusted turkey breast, and or in this case scallopini or medallion, and I sear it in a little bit of oil, salt, pepper in there at the same time, and then I create a sauce from what we started with. So now all I have to do here is now I turn down the heat just a little bit, I put my shallots in, a touch of garlic, little bit of lemon juice because I like a little citrus in there, and now instead of deglazing with a wine or anything, we'll just pull it away, we're deglazing with some apple cider,
which is
you know, we want to do a nice
holiday,
and it's got a little sweetness to it, and we're going to let that reduce down. Now you salt and pepper that, we reduce this down till it almost comes out like a glaze. So now I got a pan over here that's kind of been reduced down, and then all I want to do is bring this up to temp. Watch how quick this is. I take my butter and my flour to thicken it, and we're going to glaze it. Now we're going to just let that kind of melt in there. Got to get that a little higher. Let that melt in there, and then a little fresh parsley.
And that'll thicken it up a little, will it?
It'll not only thicken it up, it'll give it this saucy consistency.
Mm-hmm.
Now, some people like to put some sage in there or whatever type of herbs. I just put a little parsley, and you see how as the butter melts down, it starts getting this kind of creamy, saucy consistency.
Yeah,
it's absolutely beautiful. And that, if we come over here to my last plate, is the chicken with the sauce around it. And it just took seconds, really. After it's reduced down, I have a little bit of butter. We won't let that get on there.
Oh, my gosh.
Just put it right on there.
That looks delicious.
So apple cider, almonds, turkey, add a little stuffing, and you have Thanksgiving
and
for two.
And there you have it. And it's kind of just a different way to serve up your turkey.
It's a lot of fun.
And congratulations to Keene on the Pumpkin Wars,
Pumpkin Wars Champions 2012.
And have a great holiday, my
friend. I will.
All right, we'll be right back.